I don't think I'm unprepared today. I think I came prepared today. I think I'm up early. I think I'm at it. I think we're winning this year. Oh, I see. I got a. Okay, on Instagram. How we looking on Instagram? My nigga Caleb in this bitch. What's up? Damn, I gotta be over here for y'all to see me. Damn. Hey, y'all can hear me in there? What's up with it? What's up with it? Good morning, good morning, good morning. Matter of fact, we gonna pause this, because I need to play something for you niggas. What's up, man? Good morning, man. I'm only here for a good time, not a long time. Y'all know how it is. Niggas got to go to work in the morning. Give me 1 second. I got something to play for y'all. You already know I'm bringing the vibes this morning. We're going to let some people get up in here. Caleb, what up, my nigga? Obi Ali, what up? I see y'all niggas coming in. I see y'all niggas coming in, man. What's up with it, man? Good morning, good morning. I hope y'all doing well. I hope y'all got y'all goals written out for the new year. You know what I'm talking about? I gotta go to work in like an hour, so I'm gonna be in here for like a little bit of time cooking up and whatnot. I'm gonna let some people get up in here. Yeah, I'm calling niggas out. When you come in, you're getting called out. All right, this is a Sebastian F. Production. We gonna let some people get up in here. Like I said, man, I hope y'all having a good morning. I'm about to be real obnoxious. Hold on. Instagram chat scene. I was really off of being playing. Hold on. I got something for you niggas right now. I got something for you niggas right now. Hold on, we gonna pause this. I got something for you niggas right now. Wake your ass up, nigga. Wake your ass up, nigga. Wake your ass up, niggas. It's time to get it. It's time to go get it. Y'all niggas waiting for New Year's resolutions and shit. It's time to get it right now. What you waiting for? The hell you waiting for? What you waiting for, man? Go get that shit, dawg. Oh, I'm a soldier on my screen. Alright, enough of that obnoxious shit. Yo, man, I wanna first of all say shout out to people out there doing the work on themselves. You know, I got two apologies yesterday, and I was like, you know what? Shout out to y'all niggas looking in the mirror and apologizing and seeing when you're doing wrong and seeing when you're not being your best selves. He said with the transition. My nigga Pete, what's up? Damn, Pete, I gotta send you that shit, bro. I'm so sorry. I don't know why they only show half the screen like this, dog. My nigga gotta move over and shit. Now I'm in the frame on this side. Okay, that's better. Yeah, man, what I was saying, shout out to niggas making apologies, man. One time for your goddamn self. Because it take a lot. Not everybody got what it take to do that self-work and reflection and be like, you know what? I was a fucked up person and I need to say sorry. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to niggas making apologies in 2024, goddamn it. My little brother apologized to me. I'm like, nigga, you in jail, my nigga. Fuck you out here. You know what I'm saying? You out here wilding and shit, fool, nigga. Your goal is to get out of jail and be reformed, my nigga. This nigga like, man, you know, I finally been listening to what you've been saying, man, and, you know, just being grateful for more stuff and da-da-da-da. I'm like, I feel you, bro. You got to give people that grace, you know what I'm saying? Let them grow and shit like that. But, like, it's good to see positive change in people's lives, man. Oh, the sample pack. I can't forget to talk about that. How could I forget, man? Hold on. Let me pull that shit up. Shout out to the niggas making the beats with it already. Hold on. We're going to go to SebastianFMusic.com. I don't like to talk about myself too much, but I gotta support myself and tell myself that my shit is hard. You know what I'm saying? Caleb. Hey, my nigga Caleb, no, nigga. We was in the motherfucking loft, nigga, writing and making beats all day, nigga. Trying to figure this shit out. The nigga still trying to figure this shit out. You know what I'm talking about? We gonna go over here to products. I hate that the screen is not like showing y'all the full shit. But you come over here to products at SebastianFMusic.com. I got the newest sample pack just dropped called Gold Ivory. It's all original keys. It's all shit I played at 1500 Sound Academy. You know what I'm saying? So go ahead and download that for the low, low price of $19.99, brothers and sisters. You know what I'm talking about? So, but I ain't gonna front. A nigga don't got a lot of time on here today. So, fuck all this talking shit. We finna get it cracking. New music is up. Oh, the sun coming out, man. It's been raining like a motherfucking LA. Look, fucking up my ice on and shit. God damn. Shit. Okay, give me a second. Give me a goddamn second, because now I got to go change my camera settings. One second. Nigga got that golden brown skin tone on that 800, that 400 ISO. Fuck you talking about, boy? Nigga skin glowing in this bitch. Nah, on some real shit, Pete, shout out to that 1500 fam. No, what's up? Official Lele, what's up? I think I'm saying that wrong as hell, my nigga. My bad, bro. Damn, hold on, nigga.
What your my ass bad, say?
I ain't gonna fuck
I mean, your ass. She was like, she saying.
I've been all right, man. I've been all right, bro. I've been blessed, bro. I'm not going to complain. I could complain, but I'm not going to complain because there's a lot of good stuff going on in my life. And all I'm focused on is changing my situation to be more fitting for what I believe it should be. How are you, bro? DJ Reese. He said it's been years. It has, bro. It's been a long time, my nigga. It's been a long time. Shout out, yo, and one time for y'all niggas pulling up to the stream at 9 in the morning. It's 11 o'clock on the east side. But I appreciate y'all coming to fuck with me, man. Look, I'm about to start cooking up because I got to go to work in a little bit. But I just wanted to say that real quick, man. I appreciate y'all fucking with your boy. Because y'all do not have to send a request to be in Sebastian video. Nigga, I am Sebastian. Anyway, all right. So let's get the cooking, man. Let's get the cooking. Nigga been talking too much in this bitch. Give me some ideas, man. I want y'all niggas to be thank you, bro. That's amazing. I was blessed and prosperity. I appreciate you, bro. Give me some ideas, man. I want this to be collaborative. Motherfuckers. Hold on a second. I'm gonna fuck with some drums first. Damn, for Instagram, I might have to move this shit over. Damn. I ain't gonna make like no trap shit at 9 in the morning. We gonna make some like some smooth shit, some soul shit. You already know my vibe, nigga.
Soul production.
I should make a beat with one of the loops from the kit. Low key. Remind me of that salon shit. I had to drink it away. You know that motherfucker? That shit was hard. That whole album was hard as hell. That whole album was really, really fucking hard. She said, I tried to work it away. I felt that. This shit is not even coming through the fucking Apollo. He said, cranes in the sky. Yeah, cranes in the sky for sure. Shout out to motherfucking, I ain't gonna call him that, Logic in this motherfucker. What you talking about, Logic, my nigga? I appreciate you, bro. To the fullest, brother. Real talk. Hold on, y'all. My bad. I gotta change these settings real quick. I tweet. Julian Gilliam, a.k.a. Logic in this bitch. I appreciate you, brother. Hold on. Here we go. There we go. All right. Okay, okay, let's see what we gonna do next. Hold on. What y'all think, 90 or 95? Put the Santa Claus in that motherfucker. Damn, damn. You know what? I'm gonna use one of the loops from the kit. Why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't I? I'm going to use one of the loops from the sound kit. Let me, one second. It's called the Gold Ivory Sound Pack. You can get it on my website at SebastianLevMusic.com. You heard? So which one did I want? Better Days? All right, I'm going to chop this up. So like I said, this is one of the loops in my sample pack that I just dropped. We are gonna do an official announcement soon. Let's chop it up. A young nigga played all this, by the way. So one time for this being the first time I done sampled myself, I was like, man, I ain't never sampled some shit I played, so this is a moment for me, man. I appreciate y'all sharing this moment with your boy. Still kind of mind blowing to me that I played that shit. That's like, what the fuck? Yeah, let me not lose focus in this motherfucker. Thank you. a second. Hold on a second. Let's see something real quick. I could do this or I could trap it out. So I'm sampling one of the loops out of my sample pack I just dropped. I had to do the drop. Appreciate y'all pulling up. SebastianFMusic.com. 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 You already know I'm on. Tune in alone. Shit, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I said I wasn't gonna trap this shit out. I said I wasn't gonna trap this shit out. I said I wasn't gonna trap this shit out. I said I wasn't gonna trap this shit out. I don't really know what you really talking about. Nigga want it's not my house. You can't. Hold on, y'all. I'm finna send this motherfucker out real quick. alive. Do it, say I'm still alive. Nigga, do it, say I'm still alive. Do it, say I'm still alive. Really trying to go real high. Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to figure this shit out real quick. Hold on. Trying to make sure we got niggas. Why is it lagging on there? Go, hold on, my, I ain't know my voice is that low. Really got a mix when you go. Really got a message, go, hold on. Check, 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 check. Oh shit, it's only 9:30 in this hole. I still got time. Shit like that. Come on, stop playing on me, cuz. Oh, you know I got the vest on my 50 shit. It's 50. Hey, go ahead and get that loot pack for yourself, my nigga. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Yo, one thing I like about collaborating with people is, I ain't even got the screen on. One thing I fuck with collaborating with people on is, like, I could just focus on the keys, and a nigga could be cycling through the patches. So it's like, we got a system going, you know what I'm saying? This, I got to stop, pick another sound, lose the little melody I was doing and shit. Hey, my bro George, I appreciate you, G. I appreciate you. This need like soft leads, not nothing hard. Pause. No, hey, homo. Yo. No homo, hey. No homo. My bad. Yeah, no offense. Hold on. Soft lead, I need a soft lead, nigga. Where the soft leads at? Like, right, shit. Appreciate y'all kicking it with me on Saturday morning. Thanks for coming through. Thanks for coming through. Yeah, here you go. This nigga sitting there with a vest on like he 50 Cent. Bitch, I think I'm 50. Bitch, I think I'm 50. Bitch, I think I'm 50. Bitch, I. Bitch, I think I'm 50. Hold on. Hey, make sure you tune your 808s, man. Make sure you tune your 808s. It might be basic for some people, but some people don't know that you got to do that. See, this is tuned. Because I'm hitting C and it's resonating on C on the tuner. So, here we go. Y'all in here tweaking right now. I need to hurry up. By the way, this sample that I chopped up right here, I'm going to show it to y'all right here. This sample that I chopped up, oh, I should move the screen because Instagram niggas can't see it. There we go. This sample that I chopped up here at the bottom of the screen, this is from my latest loop pack called Gold Ivory. You can get it for the low, low price of $19.99, brothers and sisters. At SebastianNevMusic.com, come fuck with your boy. Hey, talking about what niggas think. I don't know if niggas still fuck with Gunna, but Gunna would snap on this motherfucker. Choosing leads, I don't want nothing that's gonna overpower the main thing, the main chords or the main melody, you know what I'm saying? Cause it's like it gotta be a marriage. Thank you. Get you out the way, get me out the way, arcade. Get me out the way, arcade. What is it in D minor? That gave me an idea. Hold on. That just gave me a fucking idea. Okay. All right. One second. Think, nigga. So I've had this laptop since like 2018. 2017, 2018, and I just realized the other day that I got massive on this motherfucker, and I'm tweaking. Niggas tweaking, man. Hey. Ass bass sounds. What's going on in here, man? What the hell going on in here? What's up, y'all? Appreciate y'all. I'm streaming on two platforms, so I can't see everybody. But if you're in here and you're pulled up, man, I appreciate you. I thank you very much for show. I'm cooking up a joint with the sample pack that I just dropped called Gold Ivory, because in the words of Rance and James and the 1500 crew, your shit gotta sound expensive. So I made a sample pack. Niggas know a nigga rap. I ain't never sold no crack. I don't need to sell no crack. I can sell the bitch. She just wanna sell her back. I was listen. We gonna lay that down for sure. I ain't even gonna hesitate. See, now I'm gonna have to fuck around a little bit. I tell you, man, it's one thing about this damn auto-tune, man. It'll make you feel like you on top of the world, my boy. Like you outside, like you know what I'm saying? Check. Oh, you can hear me? You can hear me. All right, let's put a little more reverb. A little more reverb. A little more reverb. And delay. I wish a nigga would.
I wish a nigga would.
Okay, we're going to turn this delay down some. We're going to turn on some tune. Shout out to Ann Torres. If you ever need a brand ambassador, holla at your boy. That's all I'm saying, man. Holla at your motherfucking boy, man. Okay, you gotta know your keys, guys. You gotta know your keys. So I know this is in D minor because I know my scales and my ear is somewhat trained. Yeah. Oh. No, that's not. Oh, look at me talking shit, and it's not even right. I don't think that's right. Maybe let me try to major. So I'm gonna reveal something. There's been songs that I put out that the key on the auto tune was supposed to be major. You know what I'm saying? Hold up, why is this not pulling up? Where is the fucking? Oh, I put it on the damn. Wait, I put it on the motherfucking delay, like a dickhead. Yo. Yeah, I just think this is probably gonna be major. down. I'm just having fun. She just wanna roll with it, gon' roll with it, okay? I know me, my and my auto. I know a couple niggas that might. It's fucking cheating, man. It's cheating. It's literally cheating, bro. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Out to the group chat real quick. Let's see if niggas fuck with your boy. Yeah. okay, 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 okay. I was trying to make it to a nigga, know my name, oh, nah. Come on, say it, nigga, no way. What's up, y'all, what's up? Appreciate y'all coming through. Appreciate y'all. Appreciate y'all coming through. Hey, yo. Going down, load a new pack. Going down, load a new pack. I just made this with it. The new sample pack I just dropped on my website, so make sure y'all go show some damn love, man. Goddamn. 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 Like I said, if y'all new in here, man, I just made this beat with my latest sample pack. It's available at SebastianFmusic.com. I got one more pack that I can give out for free. I limited myself to a certain number. If you look at my post, you can get it for free. Yeah, 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 yeah. And use this little loop right here. Like I said, 2024, we can you send that VHS YouTube video from Chipotle? I ain't sending shit. No, I'm just playing. I forgot what I was talking about. Hold on, let's see how this sounds. What the hell? Hold on a second. Why didn't it? There you go. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah. Okay. I appreciate y'all coming through, man. I know it's early as hell, and I'm in this motherfucker loud as hell on all of them. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate it. No, it's baby. No, it's baby. I'm about to track this out because it's pretty much done. I'm just adding little like vocal effects and chops and shit. Yo, while y'all in here, man, I'm thinking of dropping a vocal effects pack. Why? Because I got cool ad-libs and shit. I got little ad-libs like this. Hold on. This is one of my ad-libs. I know you heard that. Some Travis shit. I'm just trying to find another. Don't look at my face when you see me singing on all the time, goddammit. Hey. I was gotta lay that down. Hold on, 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 hold on. Mm-hmm. 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 Hold on, my bad, y'all. I'm so sorry. I'm in this bitch vibing for real. Let me see what's next. See what's next in this motherfucker. Off here soon. I think I gotta go to work, but yeah, man. I can fuck around, put a hook down. I can fuck around, put a hook down if I really try. But I really. Shout out to Sour in the motherfucking building. What's up, my nigga? So hot, hot. So hot, bitch. What's up with it? Appreciate y'all niggas stopping. Hey man, everything is love, bro. I hope you all good too, bro. I'm gonna take this tune off for a second. Talk to my nigga real quick, man. What's up, man? Hold on. Turn off the motherfucking reverb. What's up, man? I appreciate you coming through, man. I hope you've been blessed, brother. Everything is good over here, my nigga, for real. Yeah.
bitch. Excuse my language. He said, all love. That's what's up.
Yeah, nah, for sure you gotta pull up on the west side. Pull up on the west side. Gotta pull up on the west side. Shawty wanna pull up on the west side. Hey, Shawty pull up to the west side. Hey, bad little bitch from the west side. Bad little bitch from the west side. You can pull up to the west side. She could pull up on the west side. I was tryna make the best run. Don't know where my end life. Ayy, she was fucking with the next guy. I was fucking with the first night. Shawty wanna get the next night. She just really took the next flight. Woo! This is on my side. Hold on, look at this, my best side. Ayy, she just wanna go and test drive. Some real shit. I gotta slide. Hey, cuz. Hey, Tanya, I appreciate you pulling up, man. Let me turn this motherfucker tune off and shit for a second. Hold on, man. Real talk. Turn this reverb down. Now, real talk. I appreciate y'all pulling up, man. Hold on. What the fuck is going on in this motherfucker, man? All right. I appreciate y'all pulling up, man. We cooked up a joint with my latest sample pack called Gold Ivory. It's all keys and like loops on there, man. It's 11 of them. So make sure y'all go to SebastianEverMusic.com and get that. Like I said, we just cooked up a whole joint with it. So I'm pretty much giving y'all the sauce on how y'all can make some fire shit. You know what I'm saying? So go ahead, download that. Holla at me, man. We're going to stream tomorrow. We're probably going to do a New Year's like countdown stream or something. I don't know. We're going to see. But I appreciate y'all pulling up. Thank you for coming through. This is a So-So production, my nigga. I hope y'all have a beautiful day, man. Be blessed, for sure. Peace out. And Tan, pull up, for sure, nigga.